So Conway goes to the High Lama, and the High Lama says, look at the world today. Is there anything more pitiful? What madness there is, what blindness, what unintelligent leadership. A furiously racing mass of bewildered humanity strengthening, not in wisdom, but in vulgar passions, crashing headlong into each other, motivated by greed and propelled into brutality. The time must come when evil will destroy itself. And when the day comes that the world begins to look for a new way of life, here we shall be with our way of life, based on one simple rule. Be kind. And when the strong have devoured each other, then at last the meek shall inherit the earth. Every man dreams of a distant place, a perfect place he'll find some far off day. But if he listens to the beating of his secret heart, that perfect place is not so far away. When where you are is where you want to be, that Shangri-La.
Then